King's Coins, and today we have a shout out mail call. I hope you like it. I've traded some stickers, I've also purchased some stuff, and I got four really good channels right here, and their description will be below in the, and you need to go check them out. Let's see what we got here. The first one is from Dave and Susie at Silver Giveaways. And they have two stickers, which I love this motorcycle one. Silver Giveaways, get you some. I like how they put the Walk of Liberty in the wheel right there. And this is probably one of my best stickers, one of my favorite stickers. They also got this one, I Dream of Silver. And if you get a chance, go over there at Silver Giveaways and check out their channel. They got a good channel. They do a lot of live streams and giveaways. Just go over there and check them out. Show them some love. If you like their channel, go ahead and subscribe. Next one is from Talking Bullion. Ooh. And he gave me two stickers as well. First, let's go ahead and read this letter. Hi, King's Coins. Enclosed are some of my YouTube channel stickers. I hope you like them. Talking Bullion. And there you go. You got the square one Talking Bullion, but I really like this new one that he has with the flames and everything. TB. Go ahead and go over to Talking Bullion. Check him out. Check out his videos. And this one is from LakeHouseBeach. Says, hey King's Coins, thanks for the sticker trade, my friend. Keep up the videos, and thanks for the support. Take care, LakeHouseBeach. He's got the coins, I believe he said when he first got these. This is all stuff from his collection. Go ahead and go over to LakeHouseBeach, check him out. He does a live stream, I believe, on Friday nights. And this last one is from Lemonhead Penny. He does auctions, and this is something that I purchased from him at one of his auctions. It says, King's Coins, thanks for the support. Enjoy. Thanks. LHP, Lemonhead Penny. Well, here's what I purchased from him. Sorry for the glare, but it's a 1935 silver certificate, Hawaii note, $1. It has Hawaii written on the back, and if you don't know about Hawaii notes, look them up. They were made during World War II, in case Hawaii got captured. They printed this money with the word Hawaii on it. And if Hawaii got captured, all the bills that said Hawaii on it would be no longer valid in the U.S. So they couldn't capture the island and also be able to use our money for whatever they wanted to use it for. And I also got this 1957 Star Note from them as well. Lemonhead Penny does auctions a couple times a week. Go ahead and check him out. He's got some good stuff on there. And support his channel. He also sent me a magnet. This first magnet I've gotten. And one of his stickers. These are a lot of good channels. check them out. If you're wanting to do a sticker trade, I'm kind of out of stickers right now, but I am should get some in soon. This is pretty cool, all the trades that we've been doing. You know, it's something small but nice for the community. Be able to have to support each channel. But go ahead, check out these channels. There's some good channels here. Oh, let me get this one off of here. There we go. All right, we got silver giveaways. Lakehouse Beach, Lemonhead Penny, and Talking Bullion. Get a chance, check out their channels. Like and subscribe their channels, and thank you again for watching King's Coins. And stay tuned for the next video. And always remember, it's good to be the king. Well, here they are. I know everybody else has their sticker board or their sticker fridge, some other things that they have. Their shelf that they put stickers on. Well, I got a sticker locker. I got a magnet up top. What I like about this is I do have a couple magnets on here. That was a magnet from Lemonhead Penny. And here that they are. Hopefully I'll add more soon. I'm going to move some stuff around. I'm going to take that magnet. I'm going to put the stickers. I got some new stickers coming in. And hopefully they'll look good and I'll be able to put them up here. But there you go.